Well, usually when people think of superheroes, they think of people who can fly, who can go through walls, comic book, fantastical comic book characters. Alphas possess plausible conditions.
Something's off.
You don't think he knew what he was doing?
Bill, controlling the will of another mind is not a new trick. Hypnotists, charismatics, religious leaders, all of them manipulate the neural structure of the brain to get their desired results, not to mention our very own Nina here.
It's less about us being glossy and putting on capes and going out and solving these crimes or saving the world and doing all of these things. It's more about the struggles that we deal with by having these abilities.
You can't appear desperate despite your condition.
Mom, I'm better now. Dr. Rosen's really helped.
Then all the more reason to meet a man while you're healthy.
You make it sound like I have some sort of a disease. Mom, I'm fine.
We worry. That's what parents do. Besides, you don't want to stay single the rest of your life.
To me, the most exciting part is the intersection of these people with amazing abilities with the mundane aspects of their real life. And people who share an office the same way we all do, who get in fights with their coworkers about who took their lunch and parking spots. The jobs that they do require them to get in a car and drive to the scene. They don't have a jet that's underneath their office that flies up when they need to fly someplace.
Does anybody have any change for the meter?
Nina.
Take some change. Nina, can you get inside the room? Stupid question.
Those are the things that are missing from the kind of more over-the-top superhero stories.
This is like a real job. I'm on call.
See, if it's any consolation, you now have an excellent health plan.
We're dealing with naturalistic situations, real people, amateur heroes, as opposed to people who set out to be heroes.
We have an urgent matter, Rachel. Well, watch this. This is where it gets interesting.
Mr. Kira, tell us more about it.
No, I'm sorry.
Oh, yeah, that's really interesting.
It's a fun show. I'm excited. I'm excited to be a part of it. You know, there's stunts involved. There's humorous moments.
Keep trying or I'm going in.
I'm on it.
Smooth move.
Again?
Alphas is about to change the whole landscape of television.
It's potentially really exciting and very engaging.
Stop! Gary, any
left signal?
The whole case was a setup from the very beginning.
I got it!
You have barely scratched the surface of what you are capable of.
Alphas. Universal Channel にて日本独占初放送。